This is a follow-up to Panic at the Hubiological Conference. We're going to look at some code today. Here we are in the code that's specifies the mirror block that we're going to look at. And I just took out some code that's no longer used. I had commented out, I just eliminated it. Saved and compiled it. So, you notice that what I'm doing there is adding some black to the ray. Adding some. If you don't do that, then if you get two mirror cubes and a ray hitting one and then hitting the other, of course it never stops. You get an infinite bounce. And that hangs the renderer. So you see here's my mirror and reflect procedures that are used in the shader. You'd have to really slow down face the movie to think about that. I can't get anything out of that. These are some textures I made for the movie today in GIMP. There's a sand cube with a different colored pattern on every side. There you see them. And here's our first mirror. And we're coming away from it. See there are a few other things scattered around. Coming back to the mirror. Ooh. Notice that I can look at the mirror and shoot, snipe a mirror cube into what I see in the mirror. And that's because the sniping ray bounces off the mirror and hits something else and draws a mirror cube there. Just as if I looked at a surface that was not a mirror and sniped a mirror cube into it. The sniping ray bounces off the mirror just like the rays that make up picture bounce out of the mirror. So you see I'm sniping the mirror cubes into the sand block over there. And I think I will show you some poorly coded mirror spheres as well at some point. There we go. See the little mirror ball? Now, if I can figure out a way to draw a blank space and then another mirror ball, let's put a cube right next to the mirror cube, and get in behind it, get in there, and look, and see if we get any reflections, which actually we do. These are, by the way, very poorly coded mirror cubes. If you look at the limb of the mirror sphere, you see that there is some instability in the mathematics of the shader, which code we'll look at right at the end of this movie, although we won't fix it. You did see some multiple reflections there. Let's just knock away a bunch of little subcubes and then draw some mirrors at the back. Ah, there's a mirror sphere. See the mirror sphere reflecting in the mirror. Butt mirror. And let's go over and look at that mirror sphere in Vox. And you see here's the shader for it, which is just use an iterative method, like Newton's method, to like home in on the place where the reflection happens. But like I said, you can see that it's incorrect. But so every ray that hits the mirror ball, every single ray goes through that procedure. Now, let's just finish off by drawing some pictures. And flying up. Notice as I get more mirrors in the scene, it gets darker. That's because... never mind.